Many great thinkers and philosophers said, reform in a democracy is a very hard thing. Because the vocal and powerful sections who understand what they will lose by the public good, by promoting public good to reform, they resist fiercely. They have voice. They drown out all others. And the multitudes of people, they are busy with their own lives. In a country like India, most often they are not well informed. They are not even told what is the truth. They may be illiterate mostly. They are eking out precarious livelihoods. Therefore, they have no understanding of what is at stake. So for a reforming, for a government, there is a voice here strongly felt, and these fellows, 1-2% vote I may lose, but 98% for whom I am fighting, they don't shout on this issue. Therefore, it's tempting and easy to yield to this. But at what cost? It's not a minor cost. At the cost of destruction of the future of this country.